I am so excited, so jacked up that ASU is joining the Big 12 next season. It is official, something that has been long speculated. I mentioned it about a week or so ago that they should run to the Big 12. And because of Dr. Robbins, the U of A president, ASU is joining them along with Utah and, of course, earlier this past month, Colorado. So the four corner schools will be a part of the Big 12. Oregon and UW are going to the Big 10. And I have no idea what is going on with the rest of the conference. I fully expect the rest of the teams to go elsewhere, either the Big 10 or the Big 12. Those two conferences make the most sense for the remaining schools. The sad part, the bitter part, is that three men have destroyed in about, I'll ballpark it in a decade, 100 years of tradition and history as it pertains to the Pac-12. And those men are Larry Scott, Dr. Michael Crow of ASU, the president, and George Kliakoff, the current commissioner of the Pac-12. Those three men are to blame. It's not U of A's fault that they decided to be bold and go demanding what the media rights deal was going to be and basically saying, hey, we have the Big 12 over here. What's the deal? Oh, well, this is the deal, and we can make more money if you decide to help us gain more subscribers to Apple Media. And they're like, no, we're going to the Big 12. And ASU decided to join along with Utah. A bittersweet day, but a day that was bound to happen. Now, I have no idea what is going on with the remaining conferences, teams, as it pertains to the Pac-12. Have no idea. Probably more to come with Big 12 and more going to the Big 10, but we shall see. But a bittersweet day indeed.